Next in the preliminary amateur division, Alexandra Wilkstrom on number 80.
At Mike 85.
Julius Manrico, Julius Mann, clear jumping, 4.4 time penalty, so that's 41.4 for them. Darlene McInnes and Warlord go clear and inside the time, so they're guaranteed at least second position overnight, staying on their score of 28.3. Claudia Duncan on course with Awesome Commander. They are clear fence 6A and B, 10th position, 38 penalties for Awesome Commander and Claudia Duncan. Claudia Duncan owns and rides the 13-year-old Thoroughbred, and they come to us from Austin, Texas. Darlene McInnes and Warlord clearing inside the time, as we said, so they held their position 28.3. But Christina Henderson, Princess Favour, clear jumping 3.6 times means that Darlene McInnes and Warlord now lead the senior preliminary amateur. The Princess Favour and Christina Henderson will drop potentially all the way to third. Claudia Duncan, Awesome Commander, jump the outer ground, drop out right there at fence 50.
5.2, number 86 in our senior preliminary area. In 8th place then on 69.2 was Claudia Duncan, number 86, Awesome Command. In 7th place then on 45 penalties, and that's come forward, Julius Manrique, written by Julius Spack. Presenting the award by the AEC Smart and Tony Duncan in 8th place in the senior preliminary amateur AEC. In 8th place then on 69.2 was Tony Duncan, number 86, Awesome Command. Seventh place then on 45 penalties, and that's come forward, Julius Manrique, written by Julius Spack. Well, the crowd has presented the award by the AEC Smart and Tony Duncan in 8th place in the senior preliminary amateur AEC.